but I don't feel like it. But I gotta give up. So I guess I give up. I guess I made my bed now. Today I would do a whole college week but it's already Tuesday and I missed that chance yesterday so I'm just going to bring y'all with me this whole day. I got three classes today. I got one at 11. Let me just show y'all. Okay, don't mind my handwriting but this is my schedule. I had one class yesterday online. We had it was Zoom meeting. It's seven, what is it, six, but you know. But today, Tuesday,
I have my math online at 11 to 12:15. I have my American government class at 1:30 online. And my leadership class is in person, so that's at 4 to 5:40. So yeah,
just feel like I gotta brush my teeth and everything because I just woke up. My hair not done. See how big and bumped it is? Like, I just took it out of the bunny, you know. But okay, I'm finna brush my teeth and stuff, but before I get into the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post marks. Okay, before we get started into the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on the post notification. I'm gonna try to be more consistent with these videos because why do I have a YouTube and not be consistent? So, you know, it's grind time, baby. Okay, see y'all in a minute. I use this bullshit protective spray for my hair. I'm not gonna do my hair good, just gonna not make it look like this. You know, you feel me? Boom, 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 right? Period.
Period.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Stop playing! What the fuck? Stop playing! What the fuck is that?
Okay, so this is my hair. I mean, it's not all that, but it's there. I mean, but I'm gonna show y'all my fit right now. It's not even a fit. I mean, it's something comfortable. I'm just gonna be on the computer. But I'm gonna show y'all. Okay, this is what I have on. Just all gray with some crops. You know, you feel me? By the way, y'all, I go to Columbia State. I never said that. Okay, so I decided to tell y'all. Okay. So I'm majoring in elementary education at Columbia State University. And the classes that I take right now is Math 2008, Foundation Numbers and Operations, Human Origins, American Government, Critical Issues in Education, and Intro to Servant Leadership. And I feel like this semester is way easier than last semester because last semester, oh no, I was stressed, hair falling out, bags on my eye. My class starts in 5 minutes, so I'm just going to join the virtual Zoom thingamajigger. But I'll talk to y'all when I talk to y'all. Hey y'all, so my roommate came. So my roommate came back in. Say hey. Okay guys, so we're finna go get some Mexican food.
Yeah.
Between classes, because that's what I'm doing.
Period.
Never mind.
But yeah, so I think it's kind of cute that I'm gonna wait today.
Show me your feet.
Thank you. Oh, I don't have no shoes on yet, but it's the shirt.
Where's the pants from? Okay, guys, so she's gonna tell you where she got her fit, like her fit check.
So I got this special number, Walmart. Oh, period.
Okay, turn around, let's do a whole 20. That's what a whole 20, 360.
Period.
Okay, what you got on?
Start from the bottom.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Pants from.
Period.
Shirt from Hot Topic.
Yes, sir.
Turner. Sheen.
Yeah. Got our food.
Thank you.
We got our food.
Period.
Okay, y'all, so I give my food a 7 out of 10.
I give my food a 4. It was not good.
She ate that little bite.
It wasn't the best. So disappointed.
She's gonna go to her class.
Yeah, psychology learned by the little mind or whatever.
Okay, guys, so I just got to my room and it's like 1:27 in my next class, my government class, so it's 1:30, so I'm trying to hurry up and get on this little Zoom thingy jigger. But I ain't good, you know, real full. It could have been better, but I'm full because I was hungry, is what I did. But I'll let y'all know what's gonna happen in a few minutes.
GTO pickle chin that boy, ego that concrete head that boy, oh head on boy, oh dirt that boy, stink that boy, afro head that.
So, okay y'all, tell me why I'm 20 minutes into my class and he said we only gotta do online Zoom if we're sick or can't make it to class. Cause this class, he said, like some people come on Thursdays, some people come on Thursdays. So I'm thinking, cause last time I didn't go Tuesday, so and I just met Thursday. I thought we had to do online Tuesday and go Thursday. But no. He said only come on the day you're supposed to come. You don't have to do Zoom unless you're sick or something. So I just wasted 20 minutes of my life. Did I go back to this bad Thursday? He finna go over the same stuff. Come on, man.
I could have been taking a good nap before my 4 o'clock class. I mean, I still could take one, but what the hell I want to do? I need 2, 3. Come on, man. Okay, y'all, so now I'm heading to my last class of the day. My second leadership class, and y'all was taking help, and it felt so good. But on this head, it's so cold outside. But it's going to be hot when I go there, so hopefully it'll be warm. So I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm walking up there. Okay, y'all. So I'm just getting out of my class and I'm so tired that it's so far. I just had to walk up a hill. So I'm out of breath, but I'm gonna tell you about it when I get in the room.
Hey, I'm y'all's roommate. We be having fun.
Yo, pickle chin that boy.
We need to do a roommate tag.
Oh, God, we do. You want to do it?
I got a YouTube.
Oh, yeah, you sure do. Wait, you got YouTube?
Mm-hmm. I got to show you.
Okay, let me do
it. It was supposed to be a fucking makeup channel, but I did one makeup look. That was it.
You showed me.
Yeah. So, technically...
Okay, y'all, so I just got back from my servant leadership class. I'm going to tell y'all. That class is good. Like, I think it's my favorite class now. First was my teaching class, but now it is servant leadership. Cause today we actually, you know, everybody talked. Cause last week nobody was talking. It was just crickets. So, but today, y'all, we had to stand up, chill out by ourselves, and who we look at.
who is our ideal leader. And I said my grandmother because she said her. I was gonna say my mama, but I was like, everybody said their mama, but I'm gonna say somebody else. But really, people not even saying their mama. They were saying like all types of folks, like famous folks and all.
Really?
Somebody said a character. So yeah. Sound like an anime person. Me and Bree, we finna figure out what we finna do.
Everyday thing.
So I think I'm in this vlog here. I think it's been a video for her channel. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification. Bow, bow, okay. Bow. And I catch y'all on the flip side, you know.
Bye.
Peace.